Hey everyone, this is Dr. Carl Baird at Evolve Performance Healthcare. I just wanted to make a quick video to first and foremost just thank you for reaching out to the clinic, reading our articles, watching our videos, and just kind of seeing if there is anything we could do to help you. And second, just let you know a little bit more about what we do. So what we do here at the clinic is we help adults aged 40 plus stay active, strong, and doing what they love, even when nothing else has worked. So a lot of the clients, by the time they start working with us, have already tried things like routine chiropractic care. They've tried acupuncture, they've tried massage, they've tried kind of traditional physical therapy. And generally the pattern is that it usually feels pretty good while you're going through the course of treatment. But once you stop that treatment, the pain kind of always comes back. And again, they're frustrated because they've already invested time, energy and effort into something that they thought would solve the problem, but the pain always seems to come back. The other issue that this causes is it causes a lot of people to think that there's nothing else that they could really do, that they're just kind of going to be limited in their mobility and what they're able to do because of this, whether it's knee pain, back pain, shoulder pain, neck pain, whatever it is that you're dealing with, you feel like you're just stuck with it. And so what we do is we help these people get back to staying active, strong, and doing what they love through the combination of those conservative therapies, again, very beneficial in the short term for getting you out of pain and helping tissues heal. But more importantly, we combine that with movement and strength programs. And that, in our opinion, is the number one missing thing in healthcare when it comes to getting people out of pain. Most of this non-traumatic pain, meaning not from a fall, not from a car accident, no major trauma, but the type of pain that just kind of comes on and you can't think of a specific thing that would have caused it, is really the result of months to years of improper movements and, again, just not having the adequate strength or strength imbalances that cause us to overload joints, which over time leads to this pain. And then that's the pattern. It feels okay for a bit and then it comes back. So what we do is we really help people overcome this type of pain by including movement and strength programming. We put together crystal clear plans that tell you exactly what you need to do to teach you how to move and what you need to do to build the strength for whatever your outcome is. And so those are the type of programs that we put together, and that's why we get the results when, again, a lot of times other therapies, when they stand alone, haven't worked. So if you're somebody who's been dealing with knee pain, ankle pain, back pain, neck pain, shoulder pain for months to years, you've kind of had it on and off, it's something that might it's worth looking into. And so I just wanted to remind you that if you are interested, the very first step is always just a free discovery visit. One, we want to make sure all of your questions are answered so that you can make the best decision for yourself about what to do about your particular issue. And two, we want to make sure that it's something that we could help with and that you're going to be a good fit here at the clinic. So if you do have any questions, feel free to just reply to this email or click on one of the following links, and we'd be happy to set up a time to chat and see if we could help. All right, thank you for watching, and we hope you have a great day. Thanks.